If we're one big family, we have to advocate, we have to teach, we have to tell the world about what Jews are all about.
So many things we did together and we became stronger and stronger. Can you imagine what we will do next year?
That there is no one in the world that would protect the Jewish people. We need to be strong. Look what is going in this world now.
We want our children to carry out our values.
And together to help strengthen our homeland, Israel, and the free world.
The object was to welcome the Israeli-American community into the Jewish community in the United States.
As the state of Israel goes, and as the citizens, the Jews of the state of Israel go, so go the Jews in the diaspora. So let's advocate for the Jewish people and the Israelis in the state of Israel.
And the more we give, the more we feel good, and the more we do.